for making filling this room with sound. That was really beautiful. I don't know if it's possible to do a concert without a Beatles song. We've done it, but we've got one. Paul McCartney once found himself in times of trouble with the imminent breakup of the band. And so he wrote a simple song to reflect his response to those stressful times, and wrote Let It Be, a simple song of comfort, or, you know, Let It Be is repeated about 30 times during this. You know, I hope you'll be singing along, counting those number of times. So you think this is a simple song? Well, just a couple of things to keep in mind. Mother Mary comes to me. The biblical Mother Mary. Remember that Paul McCartney's mother was also named Mary, who died when he was 14 and was a source of great inspiration to him throughout his life. So there we have one layer. And then if you think about Let It Be as it moves through the song, the first one is like an acceptance. Let it be. It's okay, just leave it there. The second time it comes around, it's like a plea. Let this be, please, let this happen. And the third time it comes around, it's like a proclamation. Yes, it will be, let it be. So I hope you enjoy those different layers as we do this song. And I will feel a lot better if I know I've got the words close by, so no attitude yet. But I find myself in time.